shortage of the US dollar has seen the government of Zimbabwe announce the injection of bond notes into the system. Divided opinion. Rumbidzai Chaunde, a tuck shop owner in Neosho, has claimed that she will not accept bond notes as she still has sour memories of how her business got affected in 2008. A woman who sells second-hand clothes, famously dubbed as Gweru, says she has no problem with the bond notes as long as they are the equivalent of the US dollar. She says that the problem will only come with the possibility of bond notes eventually losing value, like the Beira's check of 2008. The US dollar still remains the favorite for the informal sector as it has some form of stability.